Here we have the Stanley hydraulic breaker. We got it hooked up to a power supply, and we're gonna run it and show you that it works.